Poked across now for a play by Simmonds, who lifted it in front, cleared along, and then Mazzaro's a shot. And another shot, they score!
Wayne Simmonds, good play, back out to Pronger. Pronger to Mazzaro's for the blast, save, rebound, Simmonds, he scores!
Wayne Simmonds, we've talked about his speed, and we've talked about his tenacity, but he's got hands too. He pulled this puck away from Brodeur. Watch this, he had to pull it to his forehand and take the shot, but Simmonds made it happen in the neutral zone, high in the offensive zone.
To Giroux, Giroux, down low, tipped by Simmonds, save, oh, rebound, and that's knocked down in front. Now Simmonds turns and fires and scores!
Right there, making sure that this rebound popped loose to Wayne Simmonds.
He's the guy that makes the play, because Simmonds now, with Reed in there, takes two players with him, has the opportunity to back off.
Takes a hit from Mazzaro as he gets the puck to Simmonds, who barely keeps it in the zone, but then Simmonds knocks it away, and here's Giroux. Giroux, in on goal! He scores!
That's the defensive play by Simmonds. That's just great sense. And Giroux's off to the races and just dances around Vaucoon.
Players kind of thing.
I think he spoke again.
Briere with a shot. He scores!
Flyers do a nice job on the breakout, and Simmonds makes a nice backhand feed that Briere kicks from his skate to the stick and fires it high.
Around it goes. Riemsdyk surging to it, centers it in front. Simmonds, he scores!
And setting up his line mate Simmonds. Beautiful backhand feed and a nice move to the backhand by Wayne Simmonds.
And you know, JVR's job is to be the first guy in there when you get that wheel around, and he did a great job.
In, Kulikov could not knock it down. Simmonds, drop it for Briere, quick shot, rebound Van Riemsdyk, he's denied at the side of the net, rebound Briere, he scores!
And Theodore couldn't hold the pipe. When he fell off the pipe, that allowed the opportunity for Briere, but watch Florida, nobody goes to Briere. Right there, they're all paying attention to what's going around the net.
Up again, here is Giroux. Holding on, Giroux, the shot, squeezes through, they score!
Simmonds with his screen in front, and Giroux made the right play, the right decision. He knew that it was a perfect screen. Pronger, Giroux, take a look at what he got in front. Why not?
Wing Reed, in the slot, Briere, the shot! Hit the post, rebound, they score!
Lots of open space. Briere walks in, shoots it, hits Simmonds first. He finds it, knocks it out of the air.
And Phoenix, look at that. One, two, three Coyotes. All standing there.
This time denied as it was taken by Joe Vitale, and was Goff able to direct it toward the corner and then off the outside of the net. Here is Briere turning with it. His shot redirects, they score! All the way across Voracek, waits to Simmonds, he scores!
Right to Voracek, great patience there. Everything opens up for Simmonds.
And where did all the Penguins go? They were all the other side of the net. Not one, not two, but all four.
Mazzaros, he'll get to it and bank it ahead. But right there, waiting for it was Gervais. He's stripped by Simmonds. Simmonds moving up with the puck. Simmonds to Briere, the shot, he scores!
Wayne Simmonds in the neutral zone, picking that pocket right there of Gilroy, and then perfect pass to Danny Briere. And these
Jagger's in that high slot again. The pass to Simmonds, turns, centers, they score!
Trying to slide it across to the back door. Giroux, good patience. There's Simmonds on the backhand, looking to slide it to Voracek, but Brett Clark's in the way and off his skate into the back of the net.
You know, Clark's actually in a pretty good position because he's playing in between that two-on-one situation.
Carlson to the backhand, now the forehand in the pass to Briere, all the way out to the point. Chamizaro's deflection scores! Simmonds in front! Flyers are doing everything better than Washington, outplaying them. They're more physical, they're quicker to the puck. And boy, are they making sure they get people in front. The Flyers absolutely deserve to be up 3-0 in this game.
This is absolutely a clinic in the offensive zone.
Back to Carl, power play about to end. Carl, trying to get that in front, it went off the skate now.
Simmonds got it into the loop, and he scores!
Watch him find it behind the net and quickly bring it to the front, bounce it off Price once.
And all the Montreal Canadiens are talking to themselves on this one. We had talked earlier about Simmonds and how strong he is inside. Now, what he's going to have the ability to do is come from one side. Price figures, okay, Gill is on the other side.
Take a quick look. Right there, you'll see him bat it with his arm kind of to himself and then get his stick on it. A perfectly legal goal.
Back to the line. Demon able to check. Score! Tipped in front.
Pretty simple formula here for the Philadelphia Flyers. Just get the puck to the net. What a redirect.
I'm not so sure that didn't even hit Jagr off to the side there. It looked like it went two different directions. I'm not sure that one looked like it definitely bounced. We'll see if Jagr gets a stick in there. No, he doesn't get there quite in time.
The Simmonds will battle in the column. Now you're trying to dig the puck out of there. Bounces to Simmonds, and now Giroux finds Steven in for the shot. He scores!
Comes up huge here, and it's Yager and Simmonds that do a lot of the work down low. Yager eventually able to pull that puck free. Simmonds gets it to Giroux, and then Timonen goes high glove there.
Back after. It's a Schenker shot in front of Simmonds. Oh, what a save, Henry. Rebound by Reamsdyke. He scores!
The best he has all season tonight, and it shows. He does a great job of tracking the rebound.
Simmonds. Justin Simmonds got control. Back out it goes, Timonen. Timonen, Rister, deflected. They score! Shen gets the line, and it is passed to Simmonds. Tip, save, rebound, Shen, he scores!
Watch it coming down the side. When he flipped back to the forehand, he threaded the needle, and it had to be perfect to the backhand side of Simmonds. Simmonds just with a chip shot on Ward, the rebound he couldn't control.
And then Nabokov flips it out in front, and Timonen able to get there for Simmonds. Simmonds, try to bank it in, he scores! Pass back to Tutu, he's checked, and Simmonds has it. Wayne Simmonds finds some ice to work with. Simmonds working well. Got to Couturier. He scores!
Have come in the same spot. Just a terrific heads-up play by Wayne Simmonds getting the puck to him. And the quick shot there, blocker side, finds the back of the net again.
And watch, he uses his reach.
Turnaround shot, Couturier block. Now backhander, save made, rebound Simmonds. He scores!
Got it started, Timonen and Coburn, then hustled by Reed to get it to the net. Simmonds tracks the rebound.
He's the first one to see the puck. This puck's going to come right into the crease area. Watch. Simmonds goes, wow, right there for me. Bang.
Since the timeout. Well, Chenkov checked by Simmonds. Puck bounces free. Simmonds centers reach. Shot. He scores!
He keeps that puck in. Some good work again by Simmonds in tracking the puck down. And then Matt Reed's in perfect position to fire the puck past Brodeur.
And when you get the flow of play interrupted because of the takeaway, right there, Matt Reed, one-on-one.
Gets to it. Tucks it back down low for Simmonds. Simmonds looking in front, nothing there, so give to Giroux. Oh, Giroux in the slot for Hartnell, he scores!
You just get it out of the zone.
Well, Wayne Simmonds will chip it and then try to get to it himself. Foster rotates over, Simmonds knocks it down, he gets to it, he backhands and he scores! Giroux to Simmonds. Both checked and then over the control again, back to Giroux. Hartnell, there he is for the shot, he scores!
Needless to say, you will not be at Wing Bowl if you do that.
Here's Simmonds turning with it, a shot, he scores!
With a nice screen in front, Zach Rinaldo in good position, and there's the spinorama shot. Rinaldo provides the screen, and the high cheese gets past Lindbach.
And no way Lindbach is going to be able to.
Back to Giroux, Giroux the wrister deflected, they score! Simmonds!
Fighting the secondary screen in front.
And watch, he knows exactly what happened. He knows that puck's going to hit Lindbach.
Well, why? Now Rinaldo will blast one. Save, Hedberg rebound, Simmonds! Save, Hedberg rebound, he scores!
Terrific shift for Simmonds, and it ends up with a goal.
And right there at the end, he tried to pick up the stick of Andy Green. Really didn't matter, because the puck still did come through.
They're set up from the get-go. Here is Hartnell, down low, Simmonds, he scores! Wayne Simmonds!
Giroux to Hartnell, he spun around, and I think he just missed his shot. Either that or he was shoveling it to Simmonds, but boy, did Simmonds do a number on this in close, Coetzee.
Oh.
Now Briere moving up. 3-on-3 through center go the Flyers. Simmonds is checked. Briere follows up. Briere looks from the angle. The shot save, rebound! Score! The Flyers lead by two. Shen scores for a case of tasty cake.
It's his brother that was up high there and backs towards the net. And it's Braden Shen that finds the rebound.
He gets to Coburn. Cross ice. One touch up his ass. Deflection! Score!
And he does a nice job on the entry in the zone. Mazaros elevates the puck and the redirection by Wayne.
How about this one? This one's actually going to hit him right between the legs. He's going to jump and it hits the inside of his leg.
Shuffling along for Hartnell. Quickly to Simmonds. Simmonds for Giroux. He's behind the defense. One on one. Giroux Lundqvist. Giroux Lundqvist. They score!
Rangers are trying to match their defensive pairs. They get caught here. Giroux gets himself wide open after the feed from Simmonds and then overpowers Lundqvist.
Just hard for you not to be noticed, though, my friend.
Giroux is shot. Same in rebound. Simmonds, he scores!
To the net with traffic in front, and it's Wayne Simmonds again that finds yet another opportunity in the crease area. Talked about Enros' size. He can't get his leg.
Simmonds in front. Hartnell in the high slot. There's Hartnell with his shot. Same rebound. Simmonds, he scores!
Again, took that puck off the face in warm-up. He's wearing the shield and scores a very similar goal right here on the rebound opportunity. Buries it on Enroth.
Boy, does it ever look familiar. And they did the same thing. They let him go.
McCollum kind of hit it. Then Flyers come away with the puck down low. Simmonds scores.
He went to the bench, picked up a different stick, and Van Riemsdyk makes a nice play out of the corner. Simmonds scores on the backhand, and he's continued to fight throughout this game. And
the Flyers to their second power play of the game, courtesy of the Enstrom interference call.
In front, they scored!
And they both became the low guys on this one. Simmonds was a part of this again. It bounced to Scott Hartnell.
Even up, and as a result, he's going to benefit from it because Simmonds blocks it and then gets it over.
As Van Riemsdyk now will carry it in, and he busts it down the left wing. Van Riemsdyk centers it, Simmonds, he scores!
It took a jet down, and that opened up the door on the left side for Van Riemsdyk.
Alla, the playoffs the last year, winds it up, lets it go.
Puck drifted off, wide of the net. Simmonds up the left wing. They say it's onside. Cross ice lead, he scores!
Andre Mazaros is the defenseman that jumps up and joins in. Simmonds makes a perfect pass, fires it upstairs after receiving a beautiful pass from Wayne Simmonds.
And watch, everybody's watching from the Islanders.
Look. Turning with the puck one more time. Flips the shot, save, making it a rebound. Simmonds, he stopped, another rebound stop, and now they score!
First, and then he gets the puck to the net through traffic. Simmonds bats at it, keeps it alive, and Reed finds it.
It alive, loaded on back, and it's tangled up in the paraphernalia of Malkin, but eventually it's thrown across side of the net.
Goes upstairs with Fleury going down, anticipating a shot.
Kipped on across, and Simmonds is able to step away. This might turn into an odd man rush. Simmonds drops in there. Simmonds in front, score!
Wayne Simmonds beats him to the point of attack, creates a two-on-one on Bruno Gervais, cross and drop, and he gets it. So you see Simmonds beats Ollie up the ice. Ollie works to get back, cross and drop. Don't stop moving if you're Wayne Simmonds. Stick on the ice, and Braden Schenn hits it, 2-1.
Briere gets to it in the corner. Briere in the slot for Schenn, and his shot blocked off by Colby Armstrong. Back to Schenn, shot, he scores!
Tampa Bay, and they're at it again. It was Danny Briere that finds Braden Schenn. He does a nice job kicking it from his skate to his stick originally, and then tracks down the bouncing puck and buries it. Flyers' second shot of the game gets past Runas.
And you know, it's really hard for Runas to be able to pick this one up.
Back out to Briere. Briere flips one, deflected by Simmonds, but wide. Simmonds after the rebound behind the net. He did not decide to walk in front. Now he does, though. The shot, he scores!
Simmonds, great patience, good work as he beats Gunnarsson off the puck there, and then does a really nice job of elevating this puck, but Runas down in the butterfly and shakes his head in frustration.
Never got up, Josie. Look, he's on the butterfly there. He shuffles across, looking. He'll come off the pipe here. I don't even know why he came up off the pipe, as he was still in a position where Simmonds is going to take a full advantage by going top shelf on him.
He's got Briere and Simmonds with him. Jágr holds on to Briere, to Simmonds, he scores!
This one, Briere and Jágr both three assist nights. What a pretty passing play, and Wayne Simmonds ends up burying it.
Runas just got stuck. Watch this, he gets down and has no chance of recovery because Simmonds is all the way to the bottom of the circle. That's how good a pass.
Briere shuffles it off, nice little maneuver by Schenn, the shot, they score!
There's the move by Schenn, and then you'll see Simmonds right there. The puck was up high. And as we get one more look at the ISO, we'll be able to see right here as the shot comes through. Off the stick of Phillips, off the face of Simmonds and into the back of the net. It's a high shot by Schenn that goes off the face of Wayne Simmonds. His stick is down below there. And clearly this will count, and unfortunately, all of our eyes turn to Wayne Simmonds and how he is as he gets that right there. Maybe even the chin or face. But anyway, no high stick on the play, and it will be Simmonds' goal.
And they, as you can tell with the horn sounding, have made it official. So Simmonds will get his 26th of the year. He now has 4 goals in his last 3 games.
Pivoting with this one. Holds there, rifled it on across. It's been inside of the net. Score! Simmonds!
Get the puck in the center of your blade. There you see a little tap of the stick by Wayne Simmonds. No chance for Marc-Andre Fleury.
That's just a well-conceived power play by the Flyers.
They get one back. Here's Voracek all the way across. One touch. Save, rebound, Simmonds. He scores.
And when Voracek does make that pass through with a one-timer, no kidding. Who's there? Wayne Simmonds. Ian Hartnell, look at that. They just hover around their belly.